Well, sad news in Orleans County. A SUNY ESF student has died after drowning while fly fishing. Deputies say Jared Fearby and his grandfather were fly fishing Friday afternoon along Johnson Creek in western New York when the two got separated. After several minutes, his grandfather went looking for him and found him in the water, but was unable to revive him. Fearby was a senior conservation biology student.